Hey, it's Kate Beters, and I'm here shooting this really quick video for you because I want to share this major aha, and I know just by listening to it, it can easily affect your business today to help you start ramping up even faster. So I'm actually here, I'm at a hotel getting ready to meet with my coach for a retreat, and then we're going to have a VIP day at the end of it, and at the airport, I decided I wanted to shoot a little video to share a success tip. Now, this is the first time I've ever done anything like that at the airport. And at first, I had these thoughts kind of popping up in my head. You know, as I was pulling my iPhone out, I was wondering, gee, are people going to like stare at me? Are they going to think it's silly? Are they going to wonder, why is this woman shooting a video of herself? You know, so lots of little thoughts are kind of popping around. But I just said, you know what? I'm just going to go do it. So I shot the video, posted it on Facebook, and what I realized later on is that nobody looked at me. Nobody asked me. Nobody stared at me. Nobody really paid any attention to me doing it. And what I realized too is that sometimes we make a bigger deal of something before we take action because we're wondering how people are going to react to it. Maybe they'll think we're funny or strange or whatever for doing it. And then that holds us back. So we procrastinate and we stay stuck. So I want to just give you a challenge today. I'd love to see you take some type of action, big or small, and just do one thing that you normally wouldn't do because maybe you're afraid of how people are going to react to it. So just one little thing, big or small. Let's see what you can do, and please share it on this post below and let us know what you did because that'll help inspire so many other people. So have a great day. I'm off to class.